Now, from Into Tomorrow, this is an ITTV special report.
One of the most popular portable game-playing devices has been Nintendo's DS for a lot of years and a lot of popularity. Now they're about to release their 3D version, Nintendo 3DS. Go figure. Our next guest is the Assistant Manager for Public Relations for Nintendo of America, David Young. Dave, welcome back into Tomorrow. It's been a couple of years, but we're glad to have you back.
It's been a couple of years. I am glad to be returning. And, you know, for us, Tomorrow begins on March 27th with the launch of Nintendo 3DS, and you know, Dave, we could not be more excited. This new unit is just an incredible piece of machinery. You know, beyond the Nintendo DS line, this really is a brand new line for us. Even though it shares the DS name with the Nintendo DS, Nintendo 3DS really is our next generation system, and it is loaded with all kinds of fun. People are going to love it.
It was certainly one of the hardest exhibits to get into here on the show floor at GDC, because everybody's gathered around checking it out. We finally bellied up to the table,
yeah,
grabbed one of the units and started playing with it. Of course, the Nintendog available in 3D now, and doing able to pet the dog in three dimensions.
Oh, yeah.
There's just some fun things. And
plus cats, Nintendog's plus cats this time.
Plus
that's right.
Cats.
Don't want to forget the cats.
Didn't get to the cats, but
yep.
That's good to know. You got everybody covered. And of course, 3D gaming, 3D picture taking. I mean, there's some fun things here that really make it a device that's getting a lot of attention from anybody in the family.
This really is. You know, I mean, this is going to have great games, and we're going to have a lot of great product for people that love games. Things, you know, familiar names like John Madden Football and Street Fighter. But beyond that, Nintendo 3DS is really an entertainment device, because you'd be able to take 3D pictures, and then Mr. Iwata mentioned the other day that we're working on being able to allow you to take 3D movies to share. So you've got that going on. It can play your musics, both AAC files and MP3 files. And there's a lot of really fun games that are built in with it. A game called Face Raiders, where you take a picture of your face and that becomes the target that you have to then defeat. And you can get pictures of all your friends and family. The Nintendo 3DS incorporates motion like we did with the Wii system.
Yeah.
It's got an accelerometer and a gyro sensor in there. So a lot of the games you'll be able to tilt and move and do all kinds of fun things. Just a whole new way to play.
That's kind of cool too, for again, children of all ages, adults of all ages,
yeah,
whatever the case, you can immerse yourself more if you're living the game.
Absolutely. You know, and one of the games I've been playing over at our booth is called Steel Diver, and you have a mode where you're looking through the periscope of a submarine, and you have enemy ships all around you, and to find all the enemy ships you have to physically turn around. Great if you have a swivel office chair, because
yeah,
you can just spin around, shoot down all the enemy ships. A lot of fun.
And of course, all the games aren't in 3D. You can go to 2D or use 2D, or can you use 2D if you prefer that? Some people say, all right, well, enough 3D. Let me just get into game playing without it.
Exactly right. You know, Nintendo 3DS has a unique feature called the 3D depth slider. What this allows you to do is really dial in the 3D effect to where it's most comfortable for you. Everybody sees 3D differently. So
yeah,
with this 3D depth slider, you can find your own personal sweet spot for 3D content, or you can turn it down to 2D completely, you know, if you want to. Even in 2D, the graphics are sharp, spectacular, the most powerful graphics Nintendo's ever put in a handheld.
And I don't know if we've mentioned it, but no glasses required. So for everybody listening or watching the video of all of the interviews here from GDC, you don't have to wear glasses. Just
yeah,
pick up the 3DS and play.
That is right. I mean, it's kind of some Nintendo magic, you know, to have this great 3D without the need for goofy looking glasses. So we are so excited by all the great things that it's going to do.
You can't tell with you that you're at all excited.
Right? No, you can't, right?
I
can't wait to get my very own. Right now, I'm just using borrowed ones that are on the show floor, but I'm looking forward to getting mine.
Well, and be sure and check out the ITTV video this week, because we've got highlights on video of us playing the games and over people's shoulders and the whole bit. And, of course, a nice piece with Dave talking about the device itself. This is something that you started out mentioning, available March 27th.
That's right, March
27th. This March 27th,
this
like
March,
in a couple
that's
of weeks.
Right. You got it. It's a little less than a month, so we're going to have those out there for people to get their hands on. Also, we're gonna make it available for people to sample and try. We've got some different ways for consumers to get their hands on it.
Really?
Because seeing is believing. You know, I can talk to you about 3D all day long, but until you get your hands on it and see it for yourself, it's hard to really explain what that is. But, you know, once you do see it, you're going to want it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's the same thing we've been talking about for 3D TV in general. If it isn't games that attract you, then how about sporting events? Because if you've not seen a football game, for example, in 3D, you don't know what you're missing. Or nature shows or any number of things. I'm guessing the same thing with the 3DS. There's a plethora of fun things you can do with it, whether it's a game or just any other fun thing. Picture taking might be what somebody uses it mostly for.
Right, right. And, you know, we're going to offer a lot of different kinds of content. We just announced that we're going to be able to stream Netflix through the Nintendo 3DS.
Really?
So be able to see movies and TV shows from Netflix. We're going to have a service that will supply like short form videos for people to see. So it might be comedy videos or upcoming games. We're going to be able to share 3D movie trailers so people can get a 3D experience, you know,
nice.
On some of the upcoming movies. Really a lot of content. We hope that there'll be something for everyone.
And it's funny, good you mentioned trailers. A lot of people are so into just watching trailers of upcoming movies that it becomes sort of a pastime. But
yeah.
It's great because then they can't wait to go see the flick. Same thing here. And certainly movie companies are wanting to provide those to you.
Oh, yeah.
Well, absolutely. Help us promote our movie. Gee, let me think. Do it.
That's right. That's right. So we're really getting up on that. You know, and it's the most connected device. It's gonna connect with other Nintendo 3DSs in ways that we've never done before.
Do we have a price yet available for it?
$249.99.
Okay,
yeah.
There you go. Ready to happen? Pre-orders or anything? Folks can just go to
their
stores on the 27th?
There's pre-orders going on right now. Check with your favorite retailer. You know, plunk down your money because you're gonna want it.
Dave, you're a lot of fun to have on. We can't make it another 2 or 3 years. Let's get you on sooner because there's always more to talk about from Nintendo.
Well, always glad to come back. Thank you.